I think Tori might have been the last one that's cut your hair besides me.
I was just thinking, I haven't seen him since, like, before all this COVID
stuff.
Exactly.
Yeah. And we've just been buzzing it at home. Mommy's been hacking it.
Yeah, because we used to have the horses shoot and Grady would get a haircut.
Yeah. Yes.
Back when you used to call me Torby. I
do not
know that. There's a lot of things you've forgotten, Grady.
Grady, you did super good yesterday.
What, you saw me yesterday?
Oh, yeah.
Your shock me? Mm-hmm. Look down for me, buddy.
I'm surprised he can walk today.
Are you super fast?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, duh.
Look straight. Be still. Hopefully Tori's better at this than I am. She probably won't cut your ear every time.
I shouldn't.
Mommy does.
Hopefully I won't. So I can see what the heck I'm doing.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Oh my gosh.
I know, it's thick.
There's hair coming out of my ear.
That shouldn't happen until you're old. You tell her whose birthday we're celebrating next week?
Who's? Daddy's.
Oh my Daddy. Gosh. How big is he? How old is he going to be?
How
40
big is he?
Yeah.
44.
No, one more. It's going to be 45.
45.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Yep. Getting on up there.
I better tell Kyle that because that means then he was like, 37 when he had Grady, when you guys had Grady.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, we were in our late 30s.
Yeah, I'm going to tell Kyle that.
Oh yeah.
Shut up.
Yep. Yeah. More experience when you're older. You just get tired a lot faster.
Yeah.
Don't have the energy I used to have. I don't have to video this whole thing, right?
But you can cut it out.
Okay, let's see that picture one more time. Okay. So you want that, remember how he had like a line going right here too?
Yep.
You want that hard part line?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Okay. So the 20th at 2 for lashes, and then the 23rd at, do you want to do like noon?
Sure.
Okay.
Okay, well, it's still for the start, okay, bud?